And there's my finished product. It doesn't look bad. It certainly could be better. It turns out I bought the wrong sticker. You can see it lifting around the base of it, right above the shift level, toggle, I guess. So not bad. Now I know, buy the proper vinyl and give it another shot and end up with the same results. So I don't know, fun little cheeky thing. You can try it at home.